Welcome back to our YouTube channel. In today's tutorial, I'll show you how to download CapCut on Windows without any watermarks, absolutely for free. So let's dive right in. To begin, open up your Google Chrome, copy the link provided in the description below, and paste it. This will take you to the official CapCut website. Once you're on the website, navigate to the Download section and select Download for Win-Mac. By clicking the download button, the CapCut installer will automatically start downloading onto your computer. After the download is complete, locate the installer file and open it. Follow the on-screen instructions to install the CapCut application. Be patient and wait for the installation process to finish. Once the installation is done, it launches the CapCut application, and you'll be greeted with the home screen. Something fantastic about CapCut is that it is regularly updated with new features and enhancements. This means you'll always have access to the latest tools for your video editing projects. Next, you need to sign in to CapCut. You can use your Google or Facebook account to create a profile and access all the amazing features. Now that you're signed in, you can now start editing. Simply click on New Project to begin a new video editing project. CapCut offers a wide range of free resources such as music, sound effects, text, stickers, effects, and transitions. These resources will help you enhance your videos and make them more engaging. And there you have it. We hope you found this video helpful. Thank you for watching and see you in the next video.